seemed we weren't dealing with an alien infection after all, but instead an old, well-known human disease, greed.
Who's that?
Officer Sung? Exactly. As part of the science research team, Sung made countless trips to the asteroid to check for possible biological materials. That's when he discovered something unexpected. Gold. Not wanting to share the gold, Sung concocted the alien infection story to keep the other researchers away from the gold-rich area.
To create the alien infection illusion, Sung sabotaged the holodisplay, removing parts to create a helmet with holographic display technology. He could appear as anyone, making us believe the alien infection was spreading to the crew. After immobilizing the crew, Sung went back to the asteroid to mine the gold. He planned to send out a general emergency distress alert warning about the terrible alien infection on the station. Meanwhile, he loaded the emergency escape shuttle with all the gold he could carry.
But what happened to the crew?
Actually, he kept them right in here.
And I would have gotten away with it if you kids hadn't accidentally parked your van in the back of a space shuttle. I mean, seriously, you guys didn't realize you were carrying an extra 2.3 metric tons of meddling on board? Do you know what that does to your fuel levels, life support, navigational computers?
You're overthinking it. In El Espacio.